Hey guys, Steve Krivda here, and today I want to talk to you about the alpha. I don't know if this is on me or not, so I'm going to turn it some. There we go. That's better. The alpha, the either alpha male or the alpha female, and I'm not saying that being an alpha is bad. I'm talking about the mega alpha, the chest pounder, okay? Whether you're in car sales, insurance sales, network marketing, it doesn't really matter. You're always going to find somebody that's an alpha. Okay, and what I mean is somebody that dominates the conversation in sort of a negative tone, like, I can get it cheaper somewhere else, or I can get the same policy down at blah blah blah, blah ABC insurance, or I can get that Mustang down at ABC Ford for cheaper, or your network marketing pay plan is, I don't like it, or I don't like your product, or something like that. You're always going to run into those sorts of people. And There's a tactic you can use for this, and it's called, and every networker should know this, and every sales person should know this. I'm going to do it in all caps because my handwriting is terrible. It's called the takeaway. Now, what I'm saying is not be rude about it, but what you're doing is when somebody says, well, I don't know if I can get that Mustang cheaper down the street. A good salesman will say, well, go ahead and drop it and let it go. And the client or the customer will either get up and walk out, or they're going to go, well, hold on a minute. Tell me the options if there are in this Mustang again. And now the conversation went from here to here. Now you're actually, this person that was all dominating in the conversation is now equal and kind of chilled out a little bit. And it goes the same thing with network marketing. You come across, as a network marketer, you come across this all the time. You get the person on the phone, like, well, what is this thing? Nah, I don't know. This is a pyramid thing. Or why should I sign with you? The takeaway from there is, if they say, hey, what is this, some kind of pyramid binary scheme? This sounds like it probably wouldn't be for you, but I do appreciate your time. I hope you have a wonderful day, and good luck with whatever you're doing. And then you give them a couple seconds before you hang up, because they're either going to hang up because they got out of it, or they're going to go, well, hold on a minute here. Because being an alpha, you can't just settle for having the takeaway. So then they're going to start, you know, well, tell me a little bit more about it. Let's go on to this thing. That to me is kind of funny, because let me tell you something. If you convince somebody to buy that Mustang, they're going to find dings, maybe a shimmy in the rear end, or they'll hear a sputter, and they're going to blame you. If you convince them to sign up for your company, and they do poorly at it, it's your fault, because you made them do it. Now, irregardless of them making a decision with your help, doesn't really matter. You made them do it. Okay? So, what I'm saying is, the takeaway will force someone to make a decision. If they say, well, why should I sign with you? Well, maybe you shouldn't. And then be quiet. Let them think about it for a couple of seconds. I mean, don't go on for like a minute. Just for a few seconds. And go, alright, well, do you have any more questions? And drop it. They're either going to say, well, yeah, or, no, I'm good, click. And then you don't really want that person in anything you're involved with anyways, because you want positive people around you. If the person says, well, is this one of those pyramid schemes? Yeah, no, but it doesn't sound like this is going to be for you. And you took everything away from them. And what they're going to do is, they're going to do one of two things. They're going to hang up, or they're going to say, well, hold on a minute. Explain to me how this thing works again, and then you can explain to them back on an even conversation playing field. Okay, so the takeaway is not anything rude. In fact, somebody that's talking to you like that is being incredibly rude, and to me, this is the nicest way to do it, because you don't want to tell them to stick it or cram it in their butt or anything like that. You want to be professional and pull back. Okay, I tell my team this, and it works. Okay, guys? The takeaway. All the big dogs do this thing. It's been a method that's been around for years and years and years. I suggest I suggest that you take advantage of the takeaway. Okay, because you don't want people like that on your team anyway. Okay, so you bring them to your level, they'll get on board or they won't. Remember, you don't need people, they need you. You are here to help people. Okay, I'll see you guys. Have a good day.